this Jack's chain is not going to work. I'm surprised it's lasted this long. To bring you up to speed, a couple of years ago, these Jack's stores started opening up, owned by Tesco, as a reaction to Lidl and Aldi. Now, in a news report, there was a bit cagey about calling it a reaction to Lidl and Aldi, but that's exactly what it is. And they're opening up just the 13th store in Hull, not the tens of stores as promised by now, because it's just not going that well for Tesco, even though they won't admit it. One store even closed and was rebranded as a normal Tesco because the locals hated it that much. Jack's stores, you can actually buy many of their items in a normal Tesco anyway. And people aren't stupid, are they? They're going to be thinking, well, hang on a minute, this might be on offer in Tesco, so why am I going to go to Jack's? And at the same time, if they're in Tesco, they're going to be thinking, hang on a minute, is this cheaper in Jack's? They've just clouded everything over. The whole point was to be competition for Lidl and Aldi, when in fact, they just created more competition for himself. And in between Jack's and Tesco, people are going to be shopping somewhere else. They've diluted the brand so much, and even from the start, this Jack's chain had a mountain to climb, and all that Tesco have given it is some F&F flip-flops and Tesco value noodles and said, get on with it. It's just not going to work. The store they're opening up, the 13th store, is going to be the case of unlucky, because they're opening it in Kingston Retail Park, which you can really only drive to, because even though it looks as if it's in the city centre of Hull, it really isn't. You've got to go about a 5 to 10 minute walk and cross three crossings to get to it by foot. And if you're going to drive there, you're going to drive past several Asdas and several Aldis and Iceland and Farm Foods and Heron stores. It's almost as if somebody at the head office at Tesco has opened up Google Maps and gone, oh, we'll have a store there. It's just seconds from the bus station and the train station, at the time of it being built, is the third largest Tesco store ever built in the UK. It's massive! It's huge! Anything you'd want to buy from Tesco ever, you will be able to get in that massive, huge store that has even got a mezzanine levelling to practically double the amount of space it's got. It's huge. Who is in charge of these decisions at Tesco? What are they doing with this brand? And the shame of calling it after your founder, Jack. You couldn't have picked a previous name of one of the former supermarkets you'd taken over to have some brand resonance. Because no one cares that Jack was the founder of Tesco. And people will still think, actually, we're in Tesco, except not as good. Anyway, that's that. Do you agree? Do you disagree? Let me know in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching. Scrass Bellamy. Bye.